Hello people. So today I've been on a YouTube recording marathon. This is I think my sixth video of the day, but really, you know, as of yesterday or yeah, I read this entire book called Boo, 13 Stories That Will Send a Chill Down Your Spine, and it's edited by Shiny Anthony, who is the person that Chetan Bhagat is the first, like Shiny Anthony is the writer that Chetan Bhagat thanks the, you know, in his acknowledgements, her name appears first. And it's been from the start of his career, you know, Chetan Bhagat's career, 5 point someone. So, I'll be honest, yeah, this book, Boo, 13 Stories That Will Send a Chill Down Your Spine, it's basically, it's a compilation of short stories from a whole range of writers. And I'll tell you how many short stories there are. There are a total of 13 short stories, like 13 that number. But I'll be honest, yeah, this book is anything but scary, you know, which is a good thing for many people. Because while I was reading it, I was thinking, you know, oh my God, if it's too scary, I'll stop reading. But no, yeah, I mean, in terms of they've even included, you know, horror doesn't really have to be all only about the paranormal, right? We have enough of horror happening right now in 2020. So that will give you some idea of the kind of, you know, it's more about even there's this one writer whom I adore, like Ipshita Roy Chakraborty. So her her short story is the closest among the 13 short stories that come to towards giving you you know, chill down your spine, because it's all about you know, the certain there's a lot of witch hunting that happens, right? And then there's another short story by Durjoy Datta, who writes for MTV and all. So so I guess many of the stories are fictitious, so I mean that alone takes away the chill factor a lot, you know. I feel if it's just a story being framed, being written, so really people, but y'all can try and find this book on, see, I have these rabbits on my lap. You can try and find these this book on Amazon. It's called Boo, and it is 13 stories that will send a chill down your spine. So on that note, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.